Here's your website. And right now, it just has too many things screaming for the attention of your customers. There's your products and services, the things you want to sell. But then there's also your sign-up form, blog posts, latest promotions, newsletters, testimonials, discussion boards, and your Twitter feed. So what if your customer, Sarah, is just on the site looking for a pair of rollerblades? Then all this other stuff just becomes distracting, right? And if you send Sarah down the wrong path on her first click, chances are the rollerblades will just gather dust in your warehouse. We all know how much first impressions count. What you may not know is that first clicks are really, really important. Like, really important. Studies have shown that if your customer's first click takes them down the right path, there's an 87% chance they'll complete the task they came to your site for. While web analytics can give you lots of useful data about how people are using your site, the what and the how, Chalkmark can give you the why. First click testing with Chalkmark means your research will be task-based. You simply need to add a list of typical user tasks and upload your screenshots or wireframes. Participants are then asked to complete each task, and Chalkmark records their first click. Heat maps will then show you exactly where visitors get distracted or confused by your content. Based on these insights, you can then make any necessary changes to your site. Now all you need to do is dust off those rollerblades and send them off to Sarah. Make a great first impression with first click testing with Chalkmark.